op Twitter.
Today, James well known to fans in Guildford for his time with the Heat. That's going to be top 10. Pass off of Jones. Nice pass off. Long pass down the floor. Initially the pass out to Kayo. Now to Kaelin. Rejected. Pass inside, okay. Fouled and breaks the second of the game, he moves on to six. Bankovic, the pass off. Okay. Long pass down the floor. Bankovic, all the way to the hole. And there's another follow. Jones has it. Long pass down the floor. Arquez is open. All the way. Reverse layup. Arquez. Pass inside. Off on to Teo. Teo can't get his
unfortunately, can't get back for any muffin game, but a great block from Edon Guest. In the 4-4 turnaround. Jump shot is short. Kai Williams almost tipped that one. Yeah. Almost stolen by Yabandu. Benson on. That goes back on. He's missed his layup. But 7 points personal. And there's a steal at the other end. Not this on really straightforward layups. No,
there were so many players around the basket.
Gives it back to Fletcher. Fletcher just throws it straight to Argus. It's clean as a whistle, Argus. Argus goes coast to coast and lays it.
Position to receive that drop through bounce pass to be in a position to deliver on those ones now.
Here's by Kai Williams. And Argus, nice turn and spin. Vincent has 5 points. And Thorpe has 10, but it's Ali Fraser, all 15 to go. Nice pass inside from Elkness, and there's the hard work in our guests. Forgotten.
Inside Callum Jones off the glass.
Redham. Another turnover there by the Glasgow Rocks.
Latvian 1-2 there. The drive inside. The finish by Argus.
The Glasgow Rocks ball movement at this moment in time is just. Oh, what a move there.
Great finish by Argus. We'll be right back.